AC guy 1948 here. First thing I need to do to get started on my shed is swap out my tiller for a greater blade so we can get this area all nice and leveled out for the concrete. Went ahead and just slid that right across the yard here. Now we can hook up to it easy. We're gonna have to go the long way around. I can't get through with that tractor there. Alright, start her up. What a good running tractor.
Outside for a long time, huh? That top pivot is all locked up. All right, see if I can fix that real quick.
Just like that, should be all locked in, ready to go. Try lifting her up. I'm gonna have to adjust that in a little ways because that's not very far off the ground. I think that'll do us. Definitely gonna come in and oil that thing up. That'll work it. Tractor has three ranges, a high, medium, and low. Three speeds, forward, one speed, reverse. It does have a foot throttle, but it's not quite right. It likes to catch sometimes, so. Hours. All right, now the next thing to do is going to be called Julie, the place that comes around. Well, they send people out to go mark off all your power lines and everything before we start digging on this. So we're waiting on them next. That shouldn't be too terribly long. Supposed to be within 2 business days, but we'll see. So yeah, hopefully soon we can get started on this project. It's just a matter of prep work, pay the building permit, and get another permit for concrete, and get the materials all gathered up. It will be coming. So, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and have a great day.